wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh, fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker.
Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt!
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Right. Roger that.
Church, stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Nancy. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a low person.
Good job.
What are you doing? We don't want any of your business.
You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come.
They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff,
just
come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fungus. Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that citizen! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down! Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was White Horse. And Hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Get on!
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Dispatch.
Oh, God.
Everything is just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken. Collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on. Let's go.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula, and then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
Right
Watch it! Hold on! Stop! Stop it! You okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh, no. Oh, no. They got the roads blocked.
Tell me they have fucking air support.
Ah, shit.